Hey, what's up guys? It's Brian of Biturismo. And on this video today, you're going to see not a whole lot of anything really. Just soap, suds, sliding, and that's it. I'm going to slow down the motion and just play some music, and we're going to watch the soap slide off the car. Enjoy. 25 degrees and that water is not heated. And I see there's a bunch of water on the camera lens, so it's probably gonna look like garbage, but hey, it's all good. We'll do a quick walk around. I'm not worried about it because it's gonna get warm tomorrow. I got one more thing I wanted to share, and so what I'm doing right now is, well, let me go back. So you saw how I just washed the car. Didn't actually wash it, I mean, I just sprayed it with soapy water and then sprayed it with clean water. I did use my deionized water to rinse it properly, so it should look pretty good. But since I rinsed it, I just left it sitting out in the sun, and let's take a look. Okay, there's standing water, windshield's wet, all that, whatever. I'm gonna drive over to Tractor Supply because I need to get some stuff for the lawn because it's about to be spring. So you're gonna ride along. I'm gonna shut the camera off while I'm driving, but once we get over there, I'm gonna do a walk around and show you just how the car turned out, considering I didn't touch it. And I will mention it did snow yesterday. I mean, it wasn't like land snow, but it was snowing enough that a lot of people probably had their wipers on while they were driving. Didn't actually lay, just made the ground wet, but I got some of that snowy, wet ground water spray. You know, you get off the tires, and that's annoying. So anyway, here we go. I'll see you at Tractor Supply. Check it out at 44 miles an hour. 41 miles an hour. Watch that water just, you know, fly away. That'll be alright. Looking good. Alright, here we go. I'm at Tractor Supply, so I'm gonna say this before I get out because it's always noisy here from the trucks. And today is a little bit breezy, so I'm sure there'll be wind noise. So I drove here. I was able to go about 70 for 10 seconds or so. I did not leaf blow the car. All I did was use my spot free rinse. And well, let's take a look from the inside. As you can see, there's the windshield. And there's a couple water droplets, but it's pretty clean. You can see the hood is nice and shiny. Alright, let's step out and take a look. From outside of 10 feet away, even when it's not that clean up close. Take a look. Looks like I picked up the bird trap, or I just never got it off. Those are the water spots down at the bottom. I mean, it turned out pretty good, but I didn't hand wash it and I didn't dry it properly, so. Say about the place. They got a lot of cool stuff inside. If you have one near you and you don't go to it for anything, go in and check it out because they've got tools and they've got, I don't know, just other stuff that you might need if you're a car person or a truck person even. Of course, lots of truck stuff, but if you're a car guy and you just need like stronger tools than what you can find at Harbor Freight or whatever, try Tractor Supply. They've got some bigger, tougher stuff. Air compressor tools and stuff like that. One thing I'll say that they don't have that I don't like is, take a look, no cart returns.
So I'm all the way out here because, you know, I don't want a cart in my car, and I don't want somebody parked next to me, and I don't want somebody parked next to me loading crap into their vehicle and just let their car blow away into my car. And so I park way out here. It's slightly uphill from the door, which means, okay, I'm pushing uphill, I don't really care. More importantly, anybody leaving the store with their stuff, if they do let their cart go, it's gonna roll downhill away from the car, so that's cool. But there's no cart returns, and that's a bit of an annoyance because, yeah, this is one of those places where people just sort of, you know, load their car and then drive away and leave the cart wherever it was sitting. And in fact, on my way out, I saw a cart blowing around out in the handicap spots. Man, that's annoying. I better get home. So that's it for this video. Leave a comment if you have anything you want to talk to me about. Have any questions about what I did or any of the stuff I used. This probably wasn't the funnest or most fun video. Battery's dead. I'll finish this later.
So yeah, thanks for watching the video. Like I said, it wasn't probably as exciting as some of them, but hey, it's something. Anyway, if you like what you see, subscribe. Please remember, keep right, drive left. Have a good day.